Hello there, my people, and here we are, anor londo. Oh boy. Da, 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 da. That was totally necessary. That served so much purpose. Yeah. Hello there. Kinda curious, do they attack if I get close? Oh, yeah they do. Oh crap. Didn't know that one. Just keep running, 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 running. Sucker. Alrighty then. Hello, hello. Oh, nope. Hell no. Now, what does this chick give you? I think. Oh, useless. Oh wow, wonder how easy or hard this is gonna be as a warrior, or knight, whatever I am.
Oh my god, so many stairs.
Hi there. Oh, come on. Really? Okay, I should be a great idea to heal. Sorry, I'm not so great as a warrior. I'm used to having my rogue. God damn it, my thief! Not my rogue. OCD. Okay. Aha! Sucker. Get that damn tail off. Boy, are you annoying. Shut up. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that was a lot easier though, as a warrior. He died in like 3 hits, for Christ's sake. Oh, let's try, I gotta go this way first. Ugh. And if I remember, there was loot this way, or a chest, or something. See, yep. Definitely not fake. No, what was it? Tiny. Took life. Hi there. Oh wow, are you kidding me? One hit? I can get used to that. You don't want it. Just keep climbing, just keep climbing. I'm gonna fall off like a complete retard. Hello there. Oh, I know you can cut this. Are you? Oh boy. Oh crap. Oh penis. Oh god. Oh, these guys don't play. Ugh. Awkward. Guess I'll pause the video and play when I get back there, and he just, he failed. Okay. Awkward. Again. Alright, I'm back. Hopefully I don't die again. I'll take that. Hopefully I don't fall. Oh, boy. Oh, crap. Penis. Wrinkle. Fudge. I guess I gotta pause the video again. Alright, let's try this again. Did some practice earlier. Yeah. That's right. That's for this guy. Let's see how this goes. Step back a little bit. Hey, cheater. Fag. Aw, he lived. Oh, don't think he lived from that one. Oh, night-night. Wow, that was pretty awkward. There's a treasure chest there? How long has that been there for? Oh, hi there, sexy. Damn, now I'm kind of interested. How does one get it there? I really don't want to die. Okay, I'll worry about that later. I get the feeling it's something very important. Down I go! What was down here? Fail. Absolutely nothing. That is great. Thank you, Dark Souls, for making me waste my time and my character's energy. Which I don't think he cares, but yeah. Alright. Do I need to do this? No, I don't. Up we go! See, I think it was the other way around. Was it? Nope, never mind. Hi there. Alright, free kill, I think. Damn, never mind. Stay right there, buddy. I'm coming. Alright. He's very angry. Wow. That had to have been the easiest kill ever. Alright. A halberd. Well then. Keep it. Just keep running. Right. So I'm just gonna go ahead and not kill you. Cause yeah. I usually don't kill these guys, but I have a shield, so I might as well. Ow. Never mind. Sweet Jesus. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep, I'm pretty sure I'm better off running away. God damn it. Damn it. Whoa, how's it going, buddy? Hi there. Whoa, ow. Sweet Jesus Christ. Ow. Screw this, I'm doing this like I did on my thief. I was in the video again. Alright, so here's how it's gonna go down. I'm gonna... Okay. That's a pretty bad start, I'm not gonna lie. Definitely not what I had planned. Yeah. As I was saying, I'm gonna run for my life. Run. Ow. I'm guessing being stabbed is part of the process. Oh crap! What the hell? I didn't know they can get me from here. Oh Jesus. Yee. Oh boy. Alright. I don't know if I can... Never really use a shield on them. I don't know if it would work. I really don't want to try it, but... Oh, God. Well then, that was a lot easier than any of my other characters. Cricket. Wow. I thought that was going to be the hardest challenge, apart from the boss. I'm not complaining. Leroy Jenkins. What's cracking, Solaire? Just going to sit down next to you, don't mind me. Level up some strength. I don't know why I said that like that, but okay. Whoa, excuse me. Oh, you've been quiet since any time you... Sweet, thanks. Do I gotta talk to you again? You really hit the home. You have issues. Anyhow. I remember there was loot over here. Damn, dude. Wow, you really take no damage, buddy. Sweet Jesus. Oh crap. God damn it. It's cracking. Didn't know I can do that. Oh, ah. Loser. Yay, loot. Epic loot. Oh, cricket. Not like I need that. Cracking, buddy. $570. Anyhow. Really? Oh, that's right, I have to go upstairs. And this guy was a demon, right? Oh, no. Oh, this is a retarded empty room. Okay. Now, if I remember correctly, both of these are fake. Let me just show you guys how you can tell if it's fake. You can stare at it, and you'll notice it opens, like it just did, but I don't think anyone noticed. Wait for it. Wait for it. It'll open. There it goes. Look at that creeper. Just look at it. He wants to eat you. Or you can just hit it, but if you hit it, he will attack you. Now, they drop good loot, so I'm gonna hit it anyways, but, yeah. Now, they do a grab attack, which is that. Which I don't think you want to be a part of. I kind of want him to eat me so I can see what it looks like, because I've never been eaten by one. Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? Just to show you guys. Let's see what it looks like. Whoa, hi there. Ugh. Oh wow, that's pretty. It's pretty disgusting. Yummy. Tastes good, huh? Okay, it gave me goosebumps. Yeah, I'm gonna just pause the video. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Alright, I'm back. It's cracking. That was pretty close. Silver coin. Okay, this is where the Tainai demon was, right? Nope. It's cracking. Homeboy. Ow. I might have forgotten what was this. Probably just a soul. Yep. And down here is a shortcut. Well, we're not. What the hell is a shortcut? Awkward. I hear footsteps. I obviously attracted something. Oh, this is where he is. Oh, no. Not even here. God damn it. Ah. Why are you looking at me so hard? Come here. I know there's nothing, but I'm gonna check anyways, just in case. Yeah, nope, just a good view. These dudes, can I hit him through a wall? I know I can with a spear, but oh, yep, definitely good. Well then, that was easy. No loot, screw you. Hit this guy first. Oh, wow, that was embarrassing. Anyhow, I'm pausing the video. Alright. No epic loot. Damn it. Just crack a lagging. God damn you. Oh no, not again, screw you. Yay, loot! Alright. Only dexterity weapon to have is the only thing that drops. God damn it. I swear, I'm hearing footsteps other than mines. It's creeping me out, man. I don't even think I was supposed to go this way. Oh, yeah, I was. That's the Tainai demon. This is a shortcut. Yay me. Oh, hi there. This guy's like one of those blind knights, just like the one in the room next to the bonfire. But I'm going to kill him. Nah. He go night night. Give me the epic loot. Now, see if their armor is better than mine. Oh, wow. Definitely. I don't know by how much, but I just know it's better. Yep. Definitely better. Yep. Okay. Hope this isn't way too much. Nope. Oh, it looks like it's time to fight the boss. Let me go waste my souls and turn human. Oh no, wait! Havel's armor! Where the hell is it? Fudge! I forgot where that damn thing is. Crap, where the hell was his armor at? It's probably in this room. Oh, sorry. I feel so much lighter even though I know I'm not. Is it in here, maybe? I know it was underground, but I forgot how you went down there. Oh, wait a minute. Nope. What the hell? Oh, crap! Faggot. Whatever, I'm just gonna fight the boss and see how fast I die. Actually, I should have summoned Solaire. Okay, I'm totally just gonna YouTube this because I'm a complete noob. Oh, definitely not in there. Oh boy. He's angry. That's the thing about it, I never checked up these stairs. No, I know it isn't up here. Oh, that's what's up here. Alright, so I'll be back. Don't mind me. Okay, I suddenly feel like a complete retard. Don't mind me. I'm an idiot. Sweet Jesus. Totally had my friend do this for me once, and he told me where it was, like, not that even long ago. Not too long ago. And I don't know, I already forgotten. It's okay, Google got my back. That's right. Okay. I don't remember if there's bad guys down here. I don't think so. Apart from the tongue dude. And I know the fake one was this one. Yep, definitely that one. It's cracking. Wow, they sound retarded. Yeah, your club. Kinda scared of opening them. Yeah, dragon's tooth. Aw, yeah.
Alright.
Now, I know I can't wear like any of it because you need like strength to like a million. You need like 54. But I'm gonna check anyways because, yeah. I didn't even check fail. Oh, that's right, gear. Never mind, I can wear his armor. You know, I'm probably gonna fat roll like hell, but there's a shield that you need strength, a lot of it too. Yep, 50 strength. Oh boy. And the weapon, I believe, was the same.
Ah, damn, that's a lot of damage.
Oh, you just need 40 for the weapon. Sweet. Wow, I never bothered looking at the stats. That is crazy. Do I fat roll? Oh boy, yes I do. Sucks for me. Looks like I'm gonna have to wear some knight armor. God damn it. Oh well. Eventually when I get more endurance. At least now I know I have it. Oh, well, okay. Wait a minute. Why don't I have that equipped? Well, I'm an idiot. Aw, are you serious? God damn it. That's probably why I didn't have it equipped. Now, which one was I wearing?
Fail?
Well, the shields are down here, so. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go turn human and fight the dude. No time to waste. We got this. Oh yeah. Or for those that don't know, you can totally like teleport between bonfires after you kill this next boss or seen a small, which is a very nice factor. I can do that. Da 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 da. Huh. So who do I have to kill? I can go around then. No, I'm gonna have to kill the big guys anyways. Damn it. Sup, big guy? Aww. Just kinda hoping. Are you? Wow. Should've thought of this earlier. Oh crap. That was a fail. Oh boy. Whoa. Oh, you faggot. Oh, god damn it. Wow, there goes all my flasks. I really should have kindled. No, I'm such an idiot. Oh well, at least you guys can see me die. Isn't that exciting? On second thought, I should show you guys the vendor. Not the vendor, the blacksmith here. So yeah, go up the stairs, turn in here. And here we are. It's a big giant dude. Big giant dude. What's up, big giant dude? Do I even have enough money for him to do that? Where is it? Oh, it's probably already at plus 10. Ooh, great sword of Artorias. That looks cool. Oh crap, 24.
Oh boy.
I should do lightning just for the hell of it. I really should. But I'm not going to. I guess I can't do anything but Reaper. Alright, let's go die. Leroy! Sup? I would wave, but you're an NPC. Come on. That is a cinematic. Take your time. Boy, I think that... I don't know why I love that cinematic. Now, how am I gonna do this? Oh crap. Damn it. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Hey, we're in the same boat. I'm dead anyways. Oh, no, I'm not. So I'm not sure if you guys can actually hear it, but if you can, I totally apologize for the controller vibration. What are you doing? Someone there, attack him! I mean, I should be attacking, but let's face it, he hurts. Ow, yep. Well then, alrighty then, guess I'm gonna pause the video, and yep. Alrighty then, so I paused it, or I continued the video a little earlier. Yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know, this time I'll fight Ornstein first. Because I don't really care about his armor. And I've never really seen a cinematic on Smoll getting mad. I don't even know if he does get mad. And I want his hammer too. If you can get it. Pretty sure you can. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh crap! Wow, that is sad. Well then. Guess I'm pausing the video again. Alrighty then. Attempt number 80 million. Oh boy. Oh crap! Forgot he does that. Um. Oh, maybe I'll just go around back. Oh, don't chase me. Why would you get in the way? Oh, they're just ganging on him. God damn it! Oh my god. You're fag. Go die. Oh wow, boy, you're squishy. Leroy Jenkins. I got you, buddy. Oh. Wasted. All right. Damn, this guy's mean. Literally just got, wow. Okay. Oh. Wow. He doesn't play. How's it going, buddy? God, stop doing that. Come on, do your second one. Oh no, that doesn't look good. Whoa. No, he died. Wow, this sucks. I lost my buddy. Oh, I can make him stumble, huh? Okay, didn't know that one. I don't mean to jinx. Nah, I'm just staying quiet. Oh, hey. Oh, screw you. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Oh, no way. Wow, he hits hard. Okay. Awkward. Okay, pausing the video. Okay. Good save, dude. Fail. Yay, download complete. was like the latest roll. Oh boy. No, he's dying too early. Yeah. No. I wonder if I can heal him. Alright, can I skip this? Nope. Great. Oh, yeah, you can. Oh, crap! Ah, nice. Uh-oh. Whew! Had a mini heart attack there. Right? Uh-oh. So, no, the answer is I can't heal him. Oh my god. Oh, I hit him. Thank god. I'm stuck. Why would you take the damage, you nerd? Sup? No, uh-oh. No, Solaire! You fat turd! Just in case I die, not doubting myself or anything. God damn you. Oof. Just to be safe. Oh, well, didn't have much left. Never mind. I'm gonna keep playing it safe. Uh-oh. Oof! And he's down. Oof. Soul survivor. Look at all those souls. Om-nom-nom-nom-nom. Hey! Hey-ho. Let's go look at the big titty princess. Titties! Look at those knockers. Aww, yeah. Yeah, no, shut up. Okay, how do I... oh, my titty princess. Alright. Sweet. I can totally teleport now. See? Teleport. But first, level up. Damn. Anyhow.
Well, I guess that's it for now.
See you guys on my next video. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Deuces!